20 years, first time in 20 years, Damon Taz and Johnny Slaughter teams up, and you're not gonna believe this, we're undefeated. That's right, 1-0. Now, it brings me to Joey Sartain. I heard you out there, you said, I still haven't beat you in one-on-one action, and that may be true. I haven't beat you in one-on-one action because you keep running, because you keep hiding, because your group keeps showing up. Well, I have a solution for you, my friend. Here's what I propose. At the next event on December 2nd, I want you, one-on-one, one last time. The winner's the man, the loser is clearly the loser. I want the ring surrounded with the SLW roster, with a slight exception. I don't want anybody from Beatdown Inc. at ringside. I want them banned. I want my brother Damon Taz banned. I want Major Victory and his multiple personalities banned. All I want is you and a zone you cannot escape from. We're gonna find out once and for all who is the man here in SLW, and I promise you this, it's not Joey Sartain.